freezes just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, thinking of the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm still standing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Once I never could have hoped to win, you're stopping down the road and leaving me again. You made were meant to cut me down. And if I love was just...
Thank you. Thank you, fellow pro-lovers. It's been 10 years since I elected myself president of this organization. And if I say so myself, you made the right choice. Let's look at the record. In the last fiscal year, we made $112 million before taxes. Only we ain't paying no taxes. Of course, like in every business, we had our little misunderstandings. Let us now rise and observe 1 minute of silence in memory of 7 of our members from Chicago. Northside chapter. We're unable to be here with us tonight on account of being robbed out. You too, Spats. Up!
To the circus, you'd be a clown by now. No, I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces.
What's the matter, Jake? Elliot and Ness been chasing you?
Volpe and Riley, they're dead. Nobody learns. Capone's gonna rot in jail. He had all the muscles and guns in the world. You think you're tougher than Al?
You wanna sit here, Jake, don't you?
No, you sit there. Go ahead, make yourself comfortable. You'll be joining Al in prison before long.
You watch it, bookkeeper.
All I gotta do is wait. That jail'll be empty again. I got plenty of time.
You got the money, too. 100 million bucks stashed away all over the country. But I take it now, Jake.
You can have the money. I don't want it. But I'll get it back.
Okay.
Get out of the chair.
Hmm.
Sit.
Well, ain't you gonna frisk me?
You won't try anything. The odds are too great.
I wouldn't try anything if I was you either, Donovan. My friends in New York, they wouldn't like it for anything to happen to me. Be a gentleman. Invite me to sit down.
Okay, sit down.
Waxy, I can't...
Listen, baby. Honest, I don't know what you're upset about. I tell you that you sang beautifully. I never heard you sing better.
I was terrible, I know it. My voice was shaking like my knee.
So what? Don't you know that it's good luck to have a bad dress rehearsal? You ask anybody in show business.
Waxy, I can't do it.
What do you mean you can't do it? Tomorrow night, take it from Waxy, you're gonna be the toast of Broadway. And what's more important, after the show, I'm gonna have a private party and you will be my own little toast.
It's called for you, Waxy.
Now go get yourself dressed. We'll have dinner, just you and I alone. Waxy.
Cut them down.
It's the story of a sinister, secret community that you will see now for the first time. The Comancheros, who dealt in death.
We have a society here. A society that's different from anything visualized by people anywhere in the world. The industry of our society is crime. It pays, and we prosper. The rules of our society are magnificently simple. Transgress, and you die. Now, gentlemen, you're about to enter our society.
By all means.
I hear that you have been seeing a great deal of Teresa Comargo.
Well, yes, I guess I have.
Oh, she's a lovely girl, to your good taste.
Thank you.
And to you, to the Barclays, and most important, to my dear friend, your mother.
Thank you, General.
Good morning, senora.
Vicente, I thought you might like a cool drink.
Oh, gracias, gracias.
There.
When you are, amigo.
I'll get the horses.
He was leading the gorillas.
A vicious, sadistic, very clever, predatory beast named Juan Manolo.
Don't let them run alive! Let nobody live!
Don't fool around with me. All right, Georgie, you hold on to that rope because I'm going to fish you up like you never been fished in my life.
Oh, please, you can't shoot Gilligan. We were all part of this scheme.
I demand a trial by jury. I'll get the most expensive legal talent. I may even handle the case myself.
Perhaps, Mr. Secretary Treasurer, you'd like to go up there yourself.
I refuse to answer that on grounds that I might tend to
incriminate me.
Senior Presidente, he's so young, he's just a boy.
A growing boy. I want to keep growing.
Oh, I can't watch.
Look, don't I get a last meal or something?
All right, what would you like?
Well, let's see.
Oh, never mind, never mind. It is time to teach you all a lesson.
But you can't shoot him in cold blood.
I have very warm blood. Ask the lady.
Would you ask me? You're a coward, like all the dictators.
I don't ask you. Get ready! He said...
No, no, you don't!
Silencio! Silencio! You carry on, mister! Now, where I was?
Get ready.
Thank you. Get ready. He said...
It's all right, Gilligan. There were no shots.
Oh, you're sure he might have used a silencer.
But what happened to my last two bullets? Oh, yes, I remember in my old country in the last cabinet meeting, I used them.
Oh, poor fellow. I hope he has money in Switzerland.
Your Excellency.
I am ready.
Ready for what?
To be executed.
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Well, then you're going to exile me, of course.
Well, I've never heard such nonsense.
Then what will become of me?
You will become a member of our little community.
You mean become one of the masses?
We don't like to think of ourselves that way. We're a free society, and you will be free to do or become whatever you want.